The power is in the anointing. It is just a prayer that you denounce certain things. And I will encourage everyone to say a denunciation prayer. Maybe you have not been involved with those things, but it does not hurt for you to say it.
Amen.
And once you say this prayer now, there'll be a door that is open where the Spirit of God will be able to flow through you. Amen. Oh, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Father. I want you to say this prayer, and I want you to say it aggressively. Enough is enough. The enemy has robbed from us long enough. It is time that he restored everything that he has stolen. Are you with me, people of God? You have to be determined in your spirit today that I'm not leaving here the same way I came. I'm not leaving here with a sickness. I'm not going back home to a demon that is waiting for me at my gate. I decree and I declare that the power of witchcraft, it shall be broken in Jesus' name. Some of us as children of God, we should have been further than we are in life. But the enemy has managed to place limitation upon your progress. We're going to command that limitation to be cast into the sea. So you can go on and prosper and walk in God's will and purpose for your life. Are you with me, children of God? So when you say this prayer, I want you to say it aggressively. Amen? Only one language you understand, and that is holy anger. Amen. All right, we're ready. But before I go there, let me tie up the atmosphere. Great God, Jehovah, I call upon the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. I call upon the God of Conrad Alexander Walters. I call upon the God of Elijah, the God that answers by fire. Oh, God, answer by fire in this place today. Let Holy Ghost fire permeate this place. Great God, open the heavens. Let angel descend and ascend in this place. In the name of Jesus, breath of God, breathe upon your people. Breathe deliverance. Breathe healing. Breathe restoration. Breath of God, I invoke you in this place. Oh God, every devil, every demon, every unclean spirit, every spotter, every trespasser, I give you 60 seconds now to vacate this premises. We are not welcome here. We welcome the Spirit of the living God. Holy Spirit, we give you preeminence. Oh Jesus. There's angels here, people. I'm going to ask God to open the eyes of Father, open someone's eyes so they can see the angels. Yeah, they shall be my God. Hallelujah. This is the time now, people. Let's enter into this prayer. Are you ready? Hallelujah. I come to you, Jesus. People, let's be aggressive. Amen. After this prayer, anytime you hear me say, shh, just stop until I begin. At the end of the prayer, I'm going to tell you to open your mouth and exhale like this with your eyes closed. The reason why I said to exhale, spirit comes out in breath. It's ruha, breath. Amen? And whatever spirit has been tormenting your marriage, that have kept that husband in the bar, in the rum bar. Let's go. I come to you, Jesus.
Come to you, Jesus.
As my deliverer.
As my deliverer.
You know all my problems.
You know all my problems.
Give me a few seconds to tell your problems. He's listening. I don't have to hear. You hear your whispers. You hear your thoughts. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Let's go. You know all my problems. All the things that bind.
All the things that bind.
That torment.
That defile.
And harass me.
I now loose myself.
From every dark spirit. Oh my God. Say that again. I want you to say you loose yourself and your family. That just came in my spirit. I now loose myself and my family.
From every dark
spirit. From every evil influence.
From every satanic bondage.
From every spirit in me.
That is not the spirit of God.
And I command all such spirits.
To leave me now.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I now confess
that my body
is a temple of the Holy Spirit,
redeemed,
cleansed,
sanctified
by the blood of Jesus.
Therefore,
Satan has no place,
no power over me
through the blood of Jesus.
You did good. Two more short prayers. Let's use the blood of Jesus now. Through the blood of Jesus,
I am redeemed
out of the hand of the devil.
Through the blood of Jesus,
all my sins are forgiven.
The blood of Jesus Christ, God's Son,
cleanses me continually from all sin.
Through the blood of Jesus,
I am justified,
made righteous,
just as if I never sinned.
I am sanctified,
made holy,
set apart to God.
My body is a temple of the Holy Spirit,
redeemed,
cleansed,
sanctified
by the blood of Jesus.
Therefore,
Satan has no part in me.
No power over me.
Through the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ,
I renounce him.
I loose myself from him.
And command him to leave me now.
In the name of Jesus.
You did good. This is the last prayer now. Let's continue.
Lord Jesus Christ.
I forgive my ancestors
and descendants
and anyone that has done me wrong,
whether they are living or dead,
and I ask you to forgive and bless them.
Forgive me for my many sins,
and I forgive myself
for sins against my body.
I break all curses.
Hexes,
vexes,
and demonic ties
that bind.
I break all soul ties
caused by witchcraft
or sexual sins.
Lord Jesus,
restore
my fragmented soul,
my mind,
my will,
and my emotion.
Send your angels out
to recover anything
that was stolen from me.
Lord Jesus,
stir up the demons
in my subconscious mind
so that they can be identified
and cast out.
All these things
we ask in the blessed name
of our Lord Jesus Christ,
our Lord, Master, and Savior.
We now take authority
over Satan and all forces of evil, according to the whole word of God, and command that you obey it. Now, in the name of Jesus, let's close your eyes. Let's close your eyes. Don't say anything. I'm the only one that is praying right now. Satan, we come against all powers, principalities, evil forces in this world, and spiritual wickedness in high places. We come against all demons inside or outside of anyone here present, over the city, state, nation, world, in hell, or out of hell. The Bible says, behold, I give unto you power to tread upon serpents and scorpions, and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt us. We tend to exercise that power to set ourselves free. Satan, we come against you by the power and the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, by the word of God, by the name of Jesus, by the authority of the believer in the unity of the spirits. Satan, we tell you that we sit in heavenly places with our Christ Jesus. We're over you, your fallen angels, your demons, and all forces of evil. We command you now to line up in rank and file in order and come out quickly. We bind every power you have and loose. Now I exhale. Fire! Yeah, that's right. Jesus. Yeah, loose. Loose. Let her go. Let her go. Fire! I told you. Loose, woman. Yeah, there is. Loose, woman. I break your power, Satan. Let her go. By fire. Let her go. I break your power. I break your power. Loose her now. You unclean spirit. Let her go. Let her go. Let her go now. Get out. Up and out. Up and out. Now. Get out of her. There it is. There it is. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Come on. Come out of her now. Yeah, there it is. There it is. The spirit of. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Loose one. Loose one. No. Release. Luke. Yes.
The anointing is on you, woman. I release now
fire upon him. Fire. Fire. There is my God. Fire. That's in my stomach. Ramamas. Loose now, woman. I beg your powers. Let her go. Let her go. Right now. Up and out, you unclean spirit, you devil, you demon. Let her go. By fire. Fire. Holy Ghost. There it is. It's coming out now. Up and out. Up and out. Up and out. Up and out. Ramamas. Ramamas. Loose. Come out of the intestine. That's right. Come out of the intestines. Come out of the abdomen. Come out of the muscles.
Thank you. The anointed is here to deliver people. I'm telling you, the angels are here.
There is the anointing. My God, that Father, let the anointing descend now upon this woman. Let the power of the Holy Ghost. From every limitation.
Jesus.
Come out. Come out.
Yes, yes.
Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out of your hiding places. Evil strangers in your body, come all the way out of your hiding places. Satan, I break your power. Let her go. Let her go. Come up and out. Up and out. You unclean spirit. You demons. Up and out. Manifest yourself and come out quickly. I bind every power you have. And I loose this woman. I loose her now. I loose her by fire. I dismantle your power. Let her go.
No, no, you see? You don't want to let her go. You don't want to let her go, but you're
coming out. Come out now. I command this woman to come out of the prison house. Jesus. One second. I just want to talk a little. I'm just going to, just. Witchcraft, manifest yourself and come out quickly. Come out wherever you are. No, you're going to come out. Yeah, you're going to come out. I break up every demonic nest in her throat. I take back every legal right, every legal hold you have upon this woman. I revoke it by the power that is in the name of Jesus Christ. I loose her from captivity, and I loose her into her destiny. In the name of Jesus, woman, thou art loose now. Thou art loose in Jesus' name. Young man, I lose you. My God. No devil, you cannot kill him. I cancel every contract and every assignment of them. I can every curse that comes from the family lineage. I break the generational curse off of your life, young man. I break it now in the name of Jesus. Yeah, right now, right there, right there. Young man, be loose. Be loose, I said. Be loose, I said. I said for you to be loose. I am commanding you. I am commanding you to be loose now.
Jesus. Lord Jesus.
Hinduism. You Hindu spirits. You Hindu spirits from the motherland that has been assigned against his life to hamper his progress. You will loose him now. Every Hindu spirit, line up in rank and file in order and come out of him now. I break your power, Satan. Everything is coming. It has to come out. It has to come out. This has to come. Loose your mind. Loose him now. Loose him. Loose him. Come out. Up and out. You unclean. Yeah, there it is. Unclean spirit. Come out.
of Jesus.
Lord Jesus, thank you for this young man, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, I'm asking you, Father God, even right now,
yes, Lord,
that you, Lord God, will use him for your glory.
Yes, Lord.
Use him, dear God, as a tool in your hands.
Yes,
Jesus. I cover him under the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Yes.
And every spirit that I've left you, they will not return.